Gee willikers, Crocs class sure is hard. Why am I even taking it? What's the point?
That's where you're wrong, Jimmy.
Well, my name is Fred.
Sure it is, Jimmy. I overheard your hatred for our country and its government, and I'm afraid that's a federal offense.
No, it's not.
That's beside the point. You and your communist brethren are deteriorating the beauty of our capitalist society.
What?
I'm Captain Constitution, and I'm here to take you through the wonderful moments in our American history so that you can more fully appreciate our system of American government.
No. How'd you get in my house?
Super. Let's go.
What the crap did you do to my dad's wheelbarrow?
It's my magical time machine.
Definitely looks like a wheelbarrow covered in Christmas lights.
You're mentally insane. With my magical time-traveling time machine, we can travel into the past to see where our wonderful country got its start.
Don't you mean when this country got started?
Whatever, Jimmy.
Fred.
Now to our first stop, 1776. Hop in, Jimmy. Get in, Jimmy.
And still, this Congress refuses to grant any of my proposals on independence, even so much as the courtesy of open debate. Good God, what in hell are you waiting for?
Thomas, for God's sake, listen to me. Enough of you, sir. Now listen.
Open up a window.
Will you listen to me and forget
it's
the window?
Oh my God.
Where are we?
I think this is Philadelphia.
Is this what Congress looks like today?
Would you quit it with all the questions already? I look like a fucking encyclopedia. Well, anyway, this is where the Declaration of Independence was signed and stuff, so it's pretty important. This is where the United States of America was born.
Can we leave now? These guys smell funny.
Way to ruin the moment, Jimmy. Yeah, I guess we can leave. To the time machine!
It's me, the communist man, Hefesto. I'm here to stop the young boy Jimmy from learning his lesson about our government, and to just generally be a bad person. They'll be hearing from me pretty soon.
We're here in 1864 to interview some soldiers about their opinions and reasons for fighting the war that tore our country apart, the Civil War.
Sweet.
I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to the camera. Well, I'm fighting to protect my right to own them Negroes and spit tobacco.
I'm fighting for the North to end slavery and restore the United States to its rightful glory.
Wow, that was just beautiful.
But you paid me to...
Anyway, we ought to get going again.
But I want to go see the fighting and stuff.
Maybe some other time, Jimmy. We're off to the Roaring Twenties.
Flapper girls, yes! Let's go, Captain Constipation.
That's the spirit. Hey, wait a second.
Did you guys see a kid with a guy who was wearing a suit and a flag? No, they just left. Trent! A day from slow metabolism. I'll catch up to him eventually.
Some party this is.
That's because there's no alcohol! Prohibition of alcohol was the 18th Amendment and went into effect on January 16th, 1920. That lasted until 1933 when it was repealed by the 21st Amendment. But the party will be getting here any second now. There he is!
Holy crap, Jeff Gordon!
Al Capone, stupid. He was the most famous alcohol smuggler of the 20s. Now the party can really get started. Whoops, looks like we're starting to run out of time. We'll just have to move on.
But can we we just stay a minute? Just... No.
Yeah, I know. They're gone. Thanks.